And we are eyeing a long-term wind chill advisory. It begins tonight at midnight and runs until noon on Thursday in most of the upper Midwest, covered with either wind chill warnings or wind chill advisories. And I do expect sustained wind chills 20 to 30 degrees below zero. And that's going to start tonight, run all day tomorrow and into Thursday morning. So for today, just rosy cheek cold. Temperatures will nose up to around 12 degrees, but the winds will pick up out of the northwest, and that's going to drop those wind chills this afternoon. 10 to 20 below, and then 20 to 30 below overnight. So your dayside planner then for today, you can see those temperatures that do get up to around 12 degrees, but then will fall to about 5 below for tonight and see highs tomorrow that will only be at around 2 degrees. We may even not make it quite to 2. So we will look at these gusty winds, and it will stay windy then for tonight and for tomorrow. Thursday, a brief little temperature rise. We'll look at a chance for a little bit of light snow, and then readings modify some for the weekend.